Jai Sitaram, everyone, and a special welcome again to another evening of devotion from our home to yours. And we would like to wish all of you greetings and special namaskar, Sitaram and Saira, and a pleasant good evening to all of you wherever you're looking on and logging on from. We'd like to say a special Sitaram to all of you. It's always a pleasure to be here and to join with you. And we all are aware of this situation that we are facing, and we are praying to the Lord every day through bhajans, through mantras, through havan, meditation, and all these various ceremonies. We pray for the world for healing, and we pray for all the doctors and nurses, all those who are in the medical field. My friends, bhajans come from the word, bhajate, to sing, to glorify, to praise, as we praise the Lord this evening through the various bhajans we are about to sing. Please enjoy these selections. And for those of you who are celebrating your birthday today, happy, happy birthday, happy anniversary. And may these songs bring peace and contentment to your heart and to your soul. We begin with a prayer and then Hanuman Chalisa. For those of you who have requested the Hanuman Chalisa, may Hanumanji bless all of us in a very, very special way. Today is the Akshaya Tritiya, a day in which our Lord Vishnu is honored, Lord Shiva, Lord Kubera, the Lord of Wealth. Such a very, very auspicious evening. Let us begin with a prayer to Lord Ganesh and of course to Sri Hanumanji through the Hanuman Chalisa. Please enjoy this. Om Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirviganam Kurume Deva Sarvakarye Sarvada Om Vinadhare Vipula Mangaladhani Shire Bhaktartinashini Viranchi Harisha Vande Kirti Prade Akhilamanurat De Mahare Vidya Pradayani Saraswati Naomi Nityam. We honor Sri Hanumanji through the Hanuman Chalisa. Please enjoy the 40 verses of Hanumanji Chalisa.
Shri Guru Charana Saroja Nija Manu Mukura Sudha Varna Raghumar Biman Jaso Jodayak Pajjal Buddhin Dhan Jalike Sumiro Pavan Kumar Bal Budhi Vitya Deu Mohe Arav Kalesh Vikar Jai Hanuman Gyan Gun Sagar Jai Kapish Tirulo
Sita Mandir padani siyai bikama ikataru padani lanka chalava bhimaru padani asura sangari ramachandra ke kaaj savare lai se jeevan bhagane jiyare shri raghuveer hare shivare lai raghupati ki
Oh.
हृदय स्वरूप सुरूप सिया पति राम चंद्र जी की जय शरणम। हे हनुमान जी, सुनी ना, लिसन टू अवर प्रेयर ओ लॉर्ड, गाइड अस, प्रोटेक्ट अस, गिव द वर्ल्ड द करेज टू फेस दिस ट्रेजिक वेरी डार्क वायरस। प्लीज हेल्प आवर वर्ल्ड एज वी कॉल आउट टू यू। ऑल दोज हु मे बी सीटेड एंड लिसनिंग टू दिस ब्रॉडकास्ट, मे हनुमान जी गिव यू दैट स्ट्रेंथ इन योर हार्ट टू कीप ऑन कीपिंग ऑन एंड कीप पॉजिटिव। इफ यू आर डिवोटी ऑफ द लॉर्ड, यू हैव टू हैव दैट धीरज, दैट बल, आत्मा बल, द बल, द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ द आत्मा दैट इज ग्रेटर देन एनी अदर फोर्स। लेट अस कीप इंस्पायर्ड, कीप पॉजिटिव, लेट अस कंटिन्यू टू सर्व इन अवर स्मॉल लिटिल वे। वी जॉइन टुगेदर इन दिस ब्यूटिफुल गणेश जी भजन बाय नविता जी। ही है गणेश जी, प्लीज ब्लेस अस नाउ एंड ऑलवेज।
रूप विचार, हे गणपति, ओ गणपति।
भगवान की जय। वी नाउ ऑनर श्री भगवान शिवा। टुडे इज वेरी ऑस्पिशियस डे, एंड फॉर दोज ऑफ यू हु लव दीज ट्रेडिशनल ओल्डी गोल्डी भजन्स, वी ऑनर भगवान शिवा। प्लीज एंजॉय दिस सिलेक्शन फ्रेंड्स। हे भोला बाबा बंदारी शिवहर, शिव भोला भंडारी, ओ इनोसेंट वन, दिस द हाउस ऑफ ट्रेजर पीस एंड जॉय दैट यू ब्रिंग टू द लाइव्स एंड टू द हार्ट्स ऑफ एवरीवन। शिवजी प्रणाम नमस्कार टू यू शिवजी।
Om Namah Shivaya, Hari Om
नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय हरि ओम नमः शिवाय।
जय भोला बंधारी शिव हर, जय भोला बंधारी। दिस भजन इज फॉर अवर डियर श्री रामचंद्र जी। हे भगवान, वी ऑलवेज इन दिस फेवर ऑफ चैंटिंग योर नेम, एंड ब्लेस्ड आर दोज हु वुड रिपीट द नेम ऑफ राम। Ra-ama. Ra means Ravi, the sun, light. A-agni means fire. And Ma means Chandrama, moon. These are three sources of light. When we chant the name of the Lord, we too lighten our Atma, our intellect, our actions and our smiles. Therefore, just as Sri Ram walked into the forest and created that light and love and wake up the dormant love energy of those by the thousands in that forest, may he wake us up through these beautiful visions. Huh?
Rama ji, Rama ji, Rama, jai jai Rama, jai jai Rama, सिया रामा राम राम बोलो रे ओ बोलो रज राम चंद्र भगवान की जय।
We dedicate this beautiful bhajan to Shri Hanuman ji. He Bajrang Bali, please give our world a fate. Just as you brought Nase Rog Hare Sab Pira, you remove all the disease and distress and saddened hearts for those of you who are lonely, for those of you who are lacking of peace, Atmapala, for those of you who are really down, we dedicate this bhajan for you. If you're celebrating your birthdays, this one is for you. Hanumanji, the epitome of courage, dhiraj, himmat. Enjoy this one. Flavoring everything with bhakti, our love, our devotion, And so when bhakti enters food, it becomes prasad. When bhakti and love enters hunger, it becomes a vrat, fasting. When bhakti enter travels, it becomes a yatra. When bhakti enters music, it becomes rag or kirtan. When bhakti enters a house, it becomes a mandir. When bhakti enters action, it becomes a seva. When bhakti enters a job, it becomes karma yoga. When bhakti enters a man, he becomes purusha. And when bhakti enters a woman, she becomes the shakti. Bhakti is that which transforms the ordinary, the simple, to that which is worthy, like the heart, a human heart to a divine heart. Gyan opens the intellect of knowing and understanding, but bhakti opens the heart of love and harmony. Please enjoy this selection, friends. A beautiful, beautiful bhajan that I haven't sung in so many years. Please enjoy this one. From originally done by Jagjit Ji.
Krishna ji
मुरली मनोहर करुणा सागर, जय गोवर्धन धारी, जय कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव, जय कुंज बिहारी, जय राधा माधव,
style, and many of the older folks and ajis and ajas, nanis and nanas, they would love this beautiful selection. It is Sadhwa Bhajan that we grew up with from small. Of course, Sakshi would not know that style, but she plays very well for it. ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी हे भगवान. This bhajan describes how Narasingh was destroyed, how Ravan was destroyed, and the good always continue to exist, to continue their dharmic word. So this beautiful song tells us that let's keep on doing the right thing, speaking the truth, doing the right things, and Bhagwan is going to reward us all sometime soon. Please enjoy the selection.
Ha 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 na na na. Hey, hamare insaan Bhagwan, aise Ram bhakt hitkari. अरे भक्त हितकारी, अरे से हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ऐसे हमरे प्रहलाद पुकारी, रामा कहने हाँ, नरसिंह को भगवान अवतारे, हिरण्याक्ष को मारे, ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ओ ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी. विभीषण पाए रामा, अरे भक्त विभीषण हृदय लगावे, मुकुट राम दिया हाथ, ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ऐसे हमरे राम भक्त हितकारी, ऐसे हमरे राम
Kari. So this was a Bhojpuri style. I hope that you enjoyed this really one. I remember as a little boy, Sakshi, this is what we heard. There was no classical style of music, no guitar, keyboard and PA system, and of course this is what we heard. So I never played for these songs. As a matter of fact, I haven't been playing for years until this situation came, and these children make me a drummer. So of course I try and follow drummers professionally. Please excuse me, this is just a trial. It's just something that came from childhood, and I just link it to where I am today. We enjoy this selection from Sakshi. Please enjoy this one.
Stop.
So sweet. This song was very famous when we went to South Africa, and of course it continues to hold such wonderful meaning. You know, today happens to be our birthday of I think Sri Prakash Ji Gosai, a very good friend and mentor to many of the devotees there. And this song we'd like to dedicate to him. We sang this beautiful bhajan in many occasions, in many of the concerts in Canada, in New York, right here in Florida. And I always remember him. Whenever I sit and I sing some of these bhajans, I always recall his love, his sweetness, and his kindness. And for many of you who may have known him, he really touched the hearts of so many. To the family, we like to extend our gratitude for his presence then, and of course continue to touch the hearts of men. Please enjoy this one.
Shri Ram
राम राम भद्राय रामचंद्राय वीरसे रघुनाथाय नाथाय सीताय पते नमः। हरि सीताय पते नमः। प्रेम की अगर हो भक्ति सदन हो मन में लगन हो तो प्रभु मिल जाएंगे, 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 प्रभु मिल जाएंगे। प्रेम की अगन हो भक्ति सदन हो मन के लगन हो तो मन मिल जाएंगे, मन मिल जाएंगे, हे प्रभु मिल जाएंगे,
प्रभु मिल जाएंगे।
हृदय विचार हो हृदय में भाव हो हर अनुमैया की चाह हो, हृदय में भाव हो अनुमैया की चाह हो, आराधन का गाव हो मन खिल जाएंगे, मन खिल जाएंगे, हे प्रभु मिल जाएंगे, प्रभु मिल जाएंगे, प्रभु मिल जाएंगे,
प्रभु मिल जाएंगे। Prakash Gosai ji, and this song he had loved dearly. So the Atma never dies, as we know. Wind cannot blow it, fire cannot burn it, water cannot wet it, weapons cannot destroy it. That soul, that Atma, is infinite. Why? Because it belongs to that Purusha, Paramatma. Therefore, our nature is to love, find that love. Find who we are, and therefore when we find out that we are the Atma, then we will have that sense of belonging, and our journey spiritually will begin. But first, to know Him, you have to start knowing yourself, then you can know the Lord. My friends, these bhajans, bhakti yoga, helps to understand and feel that love that shines from the heart. Please enjoy this one.
Teri puja mein man leen rahe mera mastak ho aur dwaar tera mit jaaye janm ki trishna shri ram mile jo pyar tera dyaas tera teri puja man leen rahe mera mastak ho aur dwaar tera mit jaaye janmon ki trishna shri ram mile jo pyar tera teri
friends, please let us know where you are logging in from. Please share this beauty, the bhajans that we are singing this evening. Please share it with your friends. And of course, this will be in YouTube. If you'd like to find all our songs that we have been doing every Saturday for 2 hours, you can go under Pandit Munilal Healing the World series by Pandit Munilal, and you will get all the bhajans that we are singing. You know, we turn our attention to Shri Krishna ji. Bhagwan was that limitless, anantanadi. He became unlimited form as a child, came into the home and brought happiness to the parents, especially Yashoda and Nanda Baba. Very nutcut, very naughty, very mischievous, but in a good way. He wants to play with our heart. You know, Krishna ji, really, when you're a devotee of him, he plays and he tests your strength. Please do not give up your faith. He loves you dearly, and he wants you to know it through this medium of this song. But I know many of you, especially Sakshi, she loves a lot of jokes. I will tell, you know, Krishna ji just remind me of him. One day, you know, this police stopped one of the fellow and said, "Hey, where do you live?" The fellow said, "You know, I live with my parents." So the police again asked, where do they live? The fellow said, "Well, they live with me." The police again asked the fellow, "Well, where do they live?" The fellow said, "Well, we live together." The police, a little frustrated now, "Where is your house?" The fellow said, "My house is next to my neighbor." The police again said, "Well, where is your neighbor's house?" "Well, if I tell you," the fellow said, "if I tell you, police, you wouldn't believe. The house is next to my house. My neighbor's house is next to my house." And there's some people who would answer like this. Of course, this fellow, his intellect didn't shine, and, you know, it didn't really open up. But these are some of the kind of people we meet sometimes. But it's okay, all in the name of love. All I remembered in the airport, someone came and said, "Panditji, you know, I know you, you know me, bye-bye." I said, "Well, I don't know you." We can't know everyone. Krishnaji was very naughty. He would break the pots of the makhan. And the gopis and the gopas, they will just, you know, just love him more. And when the pot is broken, what comes out? The makhan, the sweetness. He wants us to break the ego, the pot of the ego. Ahamkar and ashpan. He wants us to break that ego so the sweetness of the makhan, bliss, can be emanated. And when he steals, he does not steal in the absence of one. He steals in the presence of those people. So therefore, Krishnaji, you're so sweet. We want you to remove all difficulties, Trishna, as we constantly repeat your name, Krishna. There's a difference between Trishna and Krishna. Trishna means difficulties, and Krishna means repeating his name. Enjoy this selection.
जो तू मिटाना चाहे,
Krishna Subah Sham Bol Bande Krishna 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 Ho
Lord Krishna, your name purifies us. Those who chant your name, O Krishna ji, bring prosperity in the world. Manika mite andhiyara, bole Krishna Krishna. Darkness of the mind is removed by calling your name.
Jisko mile na mera sukh ka maram kya jaane, bhul jaye Krishna Krishna, mit ka dharam ka maane. चाहे अगर उजियारा हो चाहे अगर उजियारा बोले कृष्ण कृष्ण सुबह शाम बोले बंदे कृष्ण 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 हो
is a new bhajan, and for those of you who love Shivaji, he really mesmerizes the mind, the intellect. When you become like a flower, the bees will come for themselves. When you start meditating, the light will be seen between the forehead, the heart will chakra will open up, and when you close your eyes, only these colors will come to you. He will come blinking, he will come coming into your mind in the third eye. Lord Shiva is the God of the third eye. He liberates the soul. That's the reason why Shivaji is not a materialistic person. He does not enjoy the luxuries of the world. Why? He wants us to be liberated. He represents moksha, Chaitanya. Krishnaji is the God of love. He dances with the gopis. But Shivaji is the Lord of meditation. Dhyana Yoga that takes us to Shivaji. This Deep Chandi, beautiful style. I really love this one. This is the first time I'm singing it. So please enjoy this selection. No?
Shiva ke naam के बासी नौनी नानों की राजा शंकर शंकर भोले बाबा
sing in our up in the Himalayas, especially in the beautiful Kailash. And when we went to Kedarnath, this is the kind of style. It brings the Shiva's energy, life in your heart. This is what they will sing. Kedarnath is closed for 6 months. It is open for 6 months. But what is amazing, there in Kedarnath, it takes you about 9 hours to walk according to how fast you walk. And you can take a donkey that takes about 5 hours. And if you take a helicopter, it's just about 8 minutes flying. But when you go there, you see where Bhagwan Shiva manifested. And from there, that lingam is shaped like a pyramid built over that. That building was built originally by the Pandavas. My friends, that place is very powerful. Shivaji said to the Pandavas, those who make that effort to climb and to come and meet me, it is because I call my devotees here. And those who visit these shrines, the 12 lingams in India, when you die, of course, your soul, the Atma, will merge into that Paramatma, Mahashivalok. You go in oneness with him. In 2007, when the big flood happened, there were so many floods that coming, and a huge boulder, you know, big rock at the size of a house was coming down. And that would have smashed and, you know, flattened that mandir. But that rock, I don't know how much speed it was coming down, it stopped just at the back of that mandir of Kedarnath and prevented all the, you know, other rocks from coming and destroying that mandir of Kedarnath. If I were you, I would go to that place whenever you have the time, when things are right. Please go to the Chardham. Probably I'll be taking a tour there next year when things get back right. For those of you who would like to join me in that tour to India, you can always give me a call, contact me, and surely we will talk about next year when things get back right. We will go to that place where there is no virus, where there's just tranquility, good energy, love. It snows there a lot. You have to dress. It goes to sometimes zero. And it's very, very cold. It's very beautiful. So please, as we sing again, enjoy these bhajans that we are singing to you. Thank you so much for joining us. Please give us your blessing in your comments. Tell us where you're logging in from and share this with your friends and families. continue to sing, my dear friends, we like to send out our greetings to some of you who are celebrating birthdays. We like to say many thanks to Vishnuji and Sandra from New Jersey. I know you are locked on. Thank you so much for your support, your love, your kindness. It's always a pleasure to hear from you and to have your support in New Jersey. Please be safe there. And to Osela, and she's sending greetings to her daughter, Gayatri, and Akash. They're celebrating their wedding anniversary as well. To all of our friends in South Africa, we have devotees from Jamaica, Hawaii. We have devotees from London, Trinidad, throughout the Caribbean, right here in Florida, Canada, and especially New York. Thank you so much. We have devotees especially from Holland. To Kamlaji, thank you so much for your message. And from those of you from the Holland area, thank you so much. From Suriname, from Guyana, thank you so much for your love and blessings. If I forget any particular country, I know there are a lot of people. If you tell us where you are logging in from, surely we would like to send our greetings to you. So to Vishi and Sheetal from Trinidad, who inspired me a lot in drumming. He is my drummer there. And thank you so much. God blessings to you, Vish. And we hope to meet sometime again. Also to Charanji and to Nirvana. Thank you, Nirvanji and Charan and Seema. May Lord bless you all. Thank you so much for always joining us. And all the devotees in Trinidad, Bhagwan's blessings to you. I'd like to say thank you to Sakshi. Always loving, kind, and she's a very, very sweet, adorable person. Very talented. She's even better than in the violin. And sometime we will be able to hear Sakshi in the violin. Versatile, very bright, always sweet. We just have to work with her to make up a bed, but she does so sometimes in the day. But she has a lot going on in school, which is our online schooling. So Sakshi is a very beautiful person, and I know many of you love her when she smiles. She brightens up my day. And Vaishnavi as well. Vaishnavi, you know, she's in exams. But this song, when she starts to laugh, we don't stop really. But I like to send out this bhajan to a friend of my Atma, Mahadev from Toronto, to Kavita and my godchildren. May your mom, Atma Jira, be blessed, and may she feel better soon. May she get back to her health, and we pray for her. And all those who are suffering in the hospitals, this song is for you. Please enjoy this selection.
शशि पर बिखरी थी अलकी मंदिरा में जो बीती मुख शशि बिखरी थी अलकी मंदिर में जो बीती अलकी कोई आंखों आंखों में सासा ध्यान पिला कर चला गया कोई मेरे प्राणों में पागल प्याग चला गया कैसे पीवा मोहक माया तर तर पापी को मलकाया कोई अपनी फुर्की मीनू की धार गिराकर चला गया कोई मेरे प्राणों में पागल प्यार बजा कर
Chandra Bhagawan ki jai. We join in this beautiful selection to our dear Sri Krishna ji.
प्रेम दीवानी हो गई मेरा
Krishna Krishna Bolo Krishna 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 Krishna
Bhajan I'm about to sing is in my new album, so please enjoy this. It's from the album Samarpan, done by our dear friend Wizzy from Chiklan, where I was born in Trinidad. So we'd like to say a special sitaram to Wizzy, which is called, he's known as Wizzy, but his name is Kishorji. We are from the same village in Chiklan of Kapichaima. So to Wizzy, God's blessings to you, and may you continue to shine. And may Bhagwan always bless you with that magical finger. He did the music for this song, and Navita requested me to sing this. So please enjoy, and
सबके संकट दूर करेगी सबके संकट दूर करेगी ये परेशाने वाले बजाओ 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 राधा नाम की ताली बजाओ राधा नाम की ताली बजाओ राधा नाम की ताली बजाओ 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 राधा नाम की ताली बजाओ राधा नाम की ताली हे प्रेम सुधा बरसाने वाले प्रेम सुधा बरसाने वाले हे करुणा रस छलकाने वाले तन मन शीतल कर जीवन में तन मन शीतल कर जीवन में भर देंगे खुशहाले बजाओ 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 ना बजाओ राधा नाम की ताली बजाओ राधा नाम की ताली बजाओ राधा नाम की ताली राधा 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 बजाओ राधा नाम की ताली
And this, of course, there's Gyan Yoga knowledge, but this is called Bhakti Yoga, where you get so immense and so involved in bhajans and kirtan, you just forget yourself, you just enjoy. This is in Vrindavan, the devotees there forget their body identification, all the pains and suffering, and the ego gets melted. And even if you feel darkness and envy and greed and hatred and jealousy, when you get involved in Bhakti Yoga, you forget these things. You forget to be angry. You forget to have envy. You don't think about these feelings. These feelings do not come. Why? Because Bhakti melts and comes, my friends, and flatten the ego, and where the self is discovered. Through Bhakti Yoga, Gyan Yoga is another way. But of course, during this time, these bhajans are meant not to bore you with any kind of too much talking, but some of you love bhajans, my dear friends. Please let us know where you're logging in from. We'd like to thank you so much for your kindness, your love. And we'll continue on Tuesday for a small talk for an hour. And that is more knowledge or Ramayana or, you know, greetings or what have you. And then Thursday again for satsang. And then Saturday next week, we will be again for 2 hours of bhajans. If you would like to hear a bhajan, please let us know and we'd love to sing it for you. This selection really. This is a favorite of mine. Wherever I go, you know, so many people ask me to sing this selection. So please enjoy this one, right? This one is for all of you who are celebrating your birthdays, your anniversaries. And for those of you who inside and may not be able to meet the people you love, like your children, your loved ones, this song is for that.
तुझसे नाराज नहीं जिंदगी हैरान हूँ मैं हो हैरान हूँ मैं तेरे मासूम सवाल से परेशान हूँ मैं ओ परेशान हूँ मैं ओ परेशान हूँ मैं जीने के लिए सोचा ही नहीं दर्द संभालन होगे जीने के लिए सोचा ही नहीं दर्द संभालन होगे मुस्कुराए के कर्जा उतारन होगे मुस्कुराओ कभी तो लगता है जैसे हूँ तो पे कर्जा लगता है वो तुझसे नाराज नहीं तुझसे नाराज नहीं जिंदगी हैरान हूँ मैं ओ हैरान हूँ मैं
जीने के लिए सोचा ही नहीं दर्द संभालन होगे दिन मुस्कुरा तो मुस्कुरा के कर्ज उतारन होगे मुस्कुराओ कभी तो लगता है जैसे हो तो पे कर्जा लगता है उसे नाराज नहीं जिंदगी हैरान हूँ मैं ओ हैरान हूँ मैं
time. And for those of you who are celebrating, this is a celebrating song. Of course, in life we need to celebrate, isn't it? It makes no sense we are alive and we cannot celebrate, isn't it? Life means to be joyous, to smile. I mean, my Guruji, Swami Anubhavananda, he would often say, why be serious and why worry about anything? We worry, Baba says, too much hurry, worry, curry, sorry, and marry. Not marry, really. But we get involved in so much of anxiety and worrying and fear. Swami said, leave everything up to Him. I'm sure that many of us, we are living in fear. But friends, we need to develop this joy in living. A devotee, a bhakta, a jnani, lives in that realm of divinity where he's joyous every moment. You know, this morning, Navita and myself, we went for a walk. And normally I'm ahead of her because, of course, I'm a bit taller, no? So I walk faster. I would walk a good few 100 meters before her. So today I observed she's walking very fast and much to me. So I wondered why. What she did, she put her phone inside of a little bag and she was playing a fast song. And it seemed that she was walking according to the taal of that song. So Navita, please play a lot of fast songs when you're walking with me so you can catch up with me, my dear friends. Life is a joy. Life is really a great joy. Do not be sad. Don't be depressed. Life is what we have. Why, if we have to die, why die in fear? Why die in sadness? Why die in darkness? Live in joy, serve others. You know, if you have to serve others during this time, serve with precaution, you know. Therefore, please, my friends, live a joyous life and be happy every moment. Please enjoy this selection. This life of love is like a Sagar Kinare. This is from Kishore Kumarji. Please enjoy. I love Kishore Kumarji's song. Please enjoy this selection. Thank you.
जागे नजारे, जागी हवाएं, जागे नजारे, जागी हवाएं, जब प्यार जागा जागी फिजाए, सागर किनारे दिल ये पुकारे, तू जो नहीं तो मेरा कोई नहीं, हे सागर किनारे दिल ये पुकारे, जो तू नहीं तो मेरा कोई नहीं, हे सागर किनारे। जागे नजारे, जागी हवाए, जागे नजारे, जागी हवाए, जब प्यार जागा जागी फिजारे, हो पल भर की दुनिया सोई नहीं है, सागर किनारे दिल ये पुकारे, रोजो नहीं तो मेरा कोई नहीं है, सागर किनारे।
To ask Namita to sing this beautiful selection, Jyoti Bindu, a song that many of you have been requesting. She sings it so lovingly, so wonderfully. And the meaning of this song is that that Atma Jyoti is reflected through the eyebrows, Bindi, that Bindu reflects there. And when you close your eyes in the Raj Yoga, it teaches you how to see that light. The Atma never dies. And this song was requested by the daughter of Chan Gulcharan. So the Gulcharan family, our dear sister Chan, who passed away more than a year, we all know her as Auntie Chan, who was a very sweet, loving, kind person. And we really miss her. We miss her cooking especially. And to her children, those of you who are looking on, please, our love goes out to our dear sister Chanji, wherever her soul may be. I'm sure she is blessing and smiling with us all, to the children, the sons, for your mother, Chanji.
Jyoti Bindu Paramatma Se Hey Meri Atma Ab Chal Kar Le Niran Paramananda Ka Anubhav Kar Do ज्योति बिंदु परमात्मा से है मेरी आत्मा अब चल कर मिलन अब चल कर मिलन अब चल
One day we all have to leave this world and leave to go just as time comes. Time, we always have to leave what we're doing. Whatever position, whatever wealth we have, we cannot enjoy that forever. We cannot remain young forever like Sakshi. We all have to grow up. We have to get older. Time goes. Nothing remains the same. Even this hour, this moment, we'll have to leave. And so this is our last bhajan. We'd like to thank you all for joining us in this evening session. It was indeed a pleasure being in your company. Thank you so much for viewing. And please send us a message. Tell us where you're calling from, logging in from. And please get in contact with us if you need a special song. On Tuesday, we'll be back for another session. And of course, please tune in. I'd like to thank all of you for viewing. And this song, I'd like to dedicate to all those who have passed away. And to our dear Sri Prakash Ji, who is no longer here physically with us. This bhajan is for him. And for all the doctors and nurses who have passed on. Only today, I spoke to someone from London. Dr. Vicky? Mike. Dr. Mike. And this regards going out to you and condolences to his best friend. And there are so many doctors and nurses, they are dying just to save our lives. This song is for them. Let us pray for those who have passed on. You may not be able to attend funerals of your loved ones. Sometimes a parent cannot attend the funeral of a child. And that is really, really heartbreaking. And this song is to tell us that life changes. And we have to expect anything. When the world was beautiful, now the Lord wants the inner world to be magnified and the beauty from the heart to be experienced. Enjoy this selection, friends.
नीले गगन के तले धरती का प्यार तले नीले गगन के तले धरती का प्यार तले ऐसी ही जग में आती है सुबह में ऐसी है शाम डले ए नीले गगन के तले धरती का प्यार पले शबनम के मोती फूलों के बिगड़े डोने के आस पड़े नीले गगन के तले धरती का प्यार पले
is when a loving earth that blossoms well. When the morning arises, the evening follows. But the pole of the morning dew spread in the flowers. The branches play gracefully on the trees. The water in the streams then meet the ocean. So too, our connection with earth should be a beautiful one. Let us look for the beauty in creation. Look for the beauty in people. Don't criticize and condemn anyone. If you say you're spiritual, don't condemn anyone. Don't criticize anyone. Be careful, little mouth, what you say. But the Lord is looking from far above. Be careful, tongue, what you taste, what you say, what you do. Beautiful selection.
नरिया के पानी
दरिया से मिल के दरिया से पानी दरिया से मिल के सागर की ओर चले नीले गगन के तले धरती का प्यार बने
जग में आती है सुबह में ऐसी है शाम ढले हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंद हरि नारायण हरि ओ हरि सुंदर नंद मुकुंद हरि नारायण हरि के हरि गोविंद हरि नारायण हरि
for this life. Thank you for health. Please protect us, O Swami. He Bhagavan Shiva, He Hanuman Ji, O Lord Krishna. We have no one else to turn but you. Christians, Muslims, Hindus, the Muslims have just begun the month of Ramadan. Easter was, the Ram Naomi was, Navratri. All these celebrations are happening during this time. It's for a reason. So that we can stop our busy schedule to go within. Aaj andhere mein hai hum insaan, gyan ka suraj chamka de Bhagwan. Give us that knowledge, give us bhakti, gyan, and let us love you, Lord, unconditionally. We love you, Swami. We love you, Lord. Please protect the world. Please heal the world. Bless those doctors and nurses out there, and bless those who are infected in the hospitals. Those who have passed on, we offer a prayer to them.
Narayanaya Surasrishna Lakshmi Kanta Janadana Anena Tarpena Natham Pitramoksha Pradobhava Om Asitoma Sadgamaya Tamasoma Jyotirgamaya मृत्योर्मा अमृतं गमय। ओम शांति शांति शांति।
May there be peace in the heavenly spheres, may there be peace on earth, and may there be peace in our heart. Thank you so much everyone for viewing. This is where we say Jai Sitaram and Bhagawan's blessings to all of you. Keep on keeping on, and we look forward to see you again in another live coverage. Love you dearly and take care. Om Tat Sat. Jai Sitaram.